it's designed for a continuous fit adjustment. So it'll never be a little bit too short or small or a little bit too long. It's always changing its shape and morphing with the child, even in motion. So as the child is running around, the pleats are deforming in both directions, either folding together or expanding, and moving in synchrony with the child.